This is a quick unboxing of the UZ65 FlySky version. I'm just only doing the unboxing because I don't have a FlySky transmitter. But Penguin sent me this by mistake. So I'm getting a jumper 4-in-1 multi-protocol module for my QX7 so that I can fly this. So in the meantime, I'm just doing a quick unboxing of this quad. So it looks really well built, and from what I can see, it will fly very well, and the plastic is great. The wire should be secure on the dot here so that it won't flop around, and also the power lead has to be secure somewhere here. I normally use zip tie. Zip tie doesn't really add a lot of weight because this one can have quite a bit of power, so it doesn't really matter that much. The antenna is glued to the board, but it will pull out if you crash, so this one has to be secure. And then this antenna, receiver antenna, has to be secure somehow, otherwise it's going to be pulled off. So if you look at this, looks quite nice, well built camera, good angle, good neutral angle. That's the inside. The model wires, they are soldered under the flight control board, so you may have a problem replacing it if you don't know how to solder. Yeah, other than that, it looks good. Plastic is okay, it's not too flexible. Weight is fine. As long as it flies, then it should be good. Then it comes with all this other stuff and instruction manual. Now you can bind this using Betaflight CLI. Just type bind_RX. So it's a standard instruction booklet, leaflet. Then it comes with spare props. And this is a prop remover and a screwdriver. Also a battery charger, and I don't usually use this battery charger that comes with this type of quad because they're not really that great, so I normally use my balance charger to charge my batteries. It comes with 4 1H battery, Yixin branded, 300 milliamps high voltage. So once I have the 4-in-1 jumper multi-protocol module, I'm going to test this out. Yeah, hope you guys like and enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Just remember, quadcopter is no rocket science. See you next time.